These stones have tales to tell. The entrance to the chamber is this way. Come on! Ach, this chamber is in ruins, champion. It won't hold together for long.
You have done well, mortals.
It is time.
We must gather our strength. Return home, children of Azeroth.
Illidan, we've done all we can.
Every choice, every sacrifice has led me to this moment. To face him once again.
You are not coming with us.
The hunter is nothing without the hunt. Did you not see this fate, Prophet?
Fate? Our survival was never in fate's hands. Light be with you, Illidan Stormreach.
Your crusade is over!
Azeroth calls to you, champion. She offers a gift. One born of her own essence. The very heart of Azeroth. Infuse this amulet with power. It might be the only way to save her. Protects the world's soul. But with all this Azerite bursting through, the seal is close to shattering. You use your amulet to absorb the Azerite. Its power should mend the chamber's seal. it's working! Keep going! Just a wee bit more! Hold on, lass. Please, hold on. Independent champion! The chamber is secure.
I speak for Azeroth.
Amulet close to your heart, champion. It'll see you through the dark times ahead. I'll keep searching for ways to heal the damage done to Azeroth. When I have need of you, I can reach out through that talisman.
Our war chief has requested you for a mission of great importance in secrecy.
I require the services of one whom I can trust. Infiltrate Stormwind and liberate a political prisoner. One who could change the course of the war in our favor. Are you up to the task?
We will not fail, my queen.
I know you won't. I have taken the liberty of assembling a team for you. Retrieve my prize.
We meet again, friend.
Aemon.
Good. We're all here.
What is it?
Make
I have a potion for each of you.
Don't drink it.
Just yet.
Cannot protect themselves. a few moments alone. There are things about my kingdom that you must know. Zandalar is beset by enemies, both within and without. This is why I went seeking the Horde, and why I call upon you, one of its greatest heroes. Blood trolls surge across our northern border. They drag our people off to the swamps of Nazmir, never to be seen again. Meanwhile, there's an Enchuli Council. Scheming politicians and decrepit old tusks dismisses this threat. They convince my father that nothing need be done.
Princess.
You don't belong.
You left. You told your father you were going exploring, not negotiating with mongrels from the Horde.
Know this. Father is set in his ways, but he is most observant. I would wager he already knows of your role in freeing me from Stormwind. Just show respect and let him do the talking. And hopefully he will not throw you off the pyramid. Times change, and so must the Zandalari.
My king, the Horde has only come to steal our Nirvi for their undead warchief.
This champion defied the might of Stormwind to save Zul and me. Such bravery merits an audience, Father.
Enough! I will decide what to do on this outside. Chakrazet speaks true. You seek our fleet's might against the Alliance. But my daughter is right as well. Rescuing her showed great courage, retreat, and might. Kalanji worries that I do not see our true enemies. Know that I am not as blind as she is. Let us see if the Horde can prove its worth to Zandalar. Let them stay in the Great Seal as my guests. For now, only the Zandalari will walk the sacred halls. The law states. The law is what I say it is. For so long as I am king, the eyes of the kingdom rest upon you, champion. This day, I name you Speaker of the Horde.
It is good to be the king.
I am listening. By Rastakhan's will.
For your companions to be flown here without General Jakrazet interfering. You need only signal them. Come, hero. Let me show you around. It is said that the Great Seal is one of the only things still standing that is older than the Zandalari Empire. My father keeps many of his treasures here in the Royal Vault. You can find your Nightborn friend in the Hall of Ancient Paths. Come see me when you are done looking around.
say you have the heir of the throne? May the Lord bring you fortune.
Zandala forever. Zandala will endure. Time is short, so I will be brief. I plan to lead an expedition into the swamp of Nazareth to deal with the threat to our northern border. However, if you want our name, you need to support me in my fight. Whatever I must to keep my people safe.